Festinating gait is one in which the patient involuntarily moves with short accelerating steps, often on tiptoe, with the trunk flexed forward and the legs flexed stiffly at the hips and knees.
It is seen in Parkinson's disease and other neurologic conditions. This gait leads to increased frustration in the client due to high amounts of energy being used while the client is still not getting very far.